I'm Andrew, I'm one of the carnivore keepers here at Blackpool Zoo. And tiger cubs have come up to 6 months of age now. They're all starting to show their individual personalities. They've gone from these little balls of fluff to quite strongly independent tiger cubs quite quick, to the point where they actually stalk us around the enclosure now. They come over and greet us every morning, exactly the same as Zam and Aliona do. They're doing really well. They're starting to eat a lot more meat. They're starting to wean themselves from Aliona, which is a good sign. They're fiercely independent to the point where they just go off and leave Ali and Zam. They just take themselves to a corner of the enclosure and play. And then if anything spooks them, they still run back to mum and dad for reassurance and protection. They're starting to practice the stalking technique. They do practice on Zam and Aliona. Zam and Aliona turn their backs and start wandering off. The cubs do start crawling on their bellies, stalking them like they would do prey, which is good to see. They're starting to use the instincts that they would use in the wild to learn from mum as to what to do. So in that respect, they're starting to become little hunters in their own right now. When they get to about 18 to 21 months of age, I would have thought they would hopefully have been found new homes to go to possibly start their own families. With Zam and Aliona, it's a new bloodline which is critical to ensuring the survival of this species of big cat, especially in captivity, as they're critically endangered.